When we rehearsed this tour, we did about 3 or 4 or 5 new songs, and the ones that last tends to be the ones that are the most fun to play. Well, I suppose the easiest to play, really, but the ones that... And we did... I won't tell you because you'll be pissed off when we don't play them. But we did a lot of cool new songs, but this one's lasted and it's really fun to play. It's kind of from the Who's 70s period. Not particularly well known. Disco was getting big and we all worried that rock and roll would just die. And that woman with the pointy breasts would take over the world, which she's done brilliantly anyway. But she kind of left us alone in the process. And this song called Sister Disco.